Well, one of the things that we know is that resistance will always develop eventually. And therefore, there are things that need to be done to forestall the development of resistance. And the key to all of this is to slow down the evolution of resistance. And one of the approaches we talked about was combination therapy. Other approaches involve really making sure that we make the proper use of the antibiotics that we currently have in the clinic.